At 125 meters above the sea level, Queen Elizabeth Park is the highest point in Vancouver. The park, though, was originally a quarry, and this quarry was initially owned by Canadian Pacific Railway and provided rocks for many of Vancouver's first roads. In 1911, the quarry closed, and for many years, the land sat useless until it was bought for a slim $100,000 by the city. This 94-acre property did not have an official name, though, until King George VI visited in 1939. And Vancouver decided to honor his visit by naming the park after his consul, Queen Elizabeth. The park board, which was led by William Livingston, was put to work and given the task of transforming this park into a place of beauty. Trees and gardens filled the land. The transformation was no easy task, though, as it took decades for the landscaping to be completed. In 1969, a generous donation was issued from a Prentice Blodell, making it possible to build the Blodell Conservatory. Now, Queen Elizabeth Park is home to many activities such as just taking a stroll through the gardens or playing pitch and putt at the highest point in Vancouver.